Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good day everyone, good day Mam Yanti. My name is Rizka Milana Nurhasana and I'm from the A1 class. Today I want to talking about some topic that is about drugs and tsunami in the final project in this semester. Okay, let's get started. Okay, the first, what are drugs? A drug is any substance that, when taken or administered into the body, has psychological effect, psychoactive or psychotropic. Drugs affect mental process and can influence a person's mood, behavior, cognition, and perception. People take drugs for different reasons and different ways. Drugs affect your mind and body. Drugs are substances that change a person's mental or physical state. They can affect the way your brain works, how you feel and behave, your understanding and your sense. This makes them unpredictable and dangerous, especially for young people. Why do people use drugs? Drugs change the way your body or brain works. People take drugs because the first, they are curious and want to see what happens. Second, they want to fit in or feel pressured by their peers. Third, they enjoy the effect on their body. For example, feeling excited and energetic or relaxed and calm. How are drugs made? Drugs come from different sources. The first, plants. For example, mushrooms, cannabis or tobacco. Second, processed plants products. For example, alcohol or heroin. Third, synthetic chemical, for example, ecstasy or amphetamines. How do people take drugs? People take drugs in different ways. Common method includes first, swallowing tablets or drinking liquids. Second, breathing them into the lungs. Third, snorting into the nose. Legal and illegal drugs. Drugs can be illegal, for example, alcohol, caffeine, or tobacco. The illegal, for example, cocaine or heroin. Okay, I can give list of 5 largest drugs producing countries in the world. This is the picture of a poppy farmer in Afghanistan. Okay, the first, Afghanistan is king of opium and heroin. Second, Colombia world champion to cocaine. Third, Morocco is the main producer of cannabis. Fourth, Myanmar, the heroin queen of Southeast Asia. And fifth, United States and Mexico center for meth. Okay, the conclusion, drug use and addiction cause a lot of disease and disability in the world. Recent advances in neuroscience may help improve policies to reduce the harm that the use of tobacco, alcohol, and other psychoactive drugs impose on society. I think it's enough that my presentation today, hopefully that is useful for us, for me and for other. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.